Hello, we're Deitch from Germany, and we're very happy to be invited to play at this lovely concert series. For you, instead of playing in Washington, D.C. today, we're playing in the south of Germany and coming to you online. We are here in an open-air museum where old buildings are on display, mostly from the 18th century. And we are performing for you in a building from the year 1763, which was both a residential house and a carpentry. And it's around the same time that the two dance tunes were from that we just played for you. We're going to continue now with a song from the 16th century from Bavaria, and it's a farewell song, and the second verse was added in the 17th century, the third one in the 18th century, and the instrumental interlude we're playing was added in the year 2019 by our guitarist Jürgen, and we took some rhythmical liberties with this song. Hope you enjoy it. Outside now for this next song, because it's called Der Winter ist vergangen, which means winter is past. It's about the coming of May after a very long winter, and we are performing this for you in a spot called Maiwiese, which translates as May Meadow. Very fitting, and it's very close to where I live, and I learned this song from my mother.
Ich seh die Blümlein prangen, das ist mein Herz erfreut. So fern in jenem Tale, da ist gar lustig sei. Da singt Frau Nachtigalle und manch Waldvögelein. Ich geh den Mai zu hauen, wohl durch das grüne Gras. Schenk meinem Wohl die Treue, die mir die Liebste war's. Und ruf, dass sie mal komme, wohl an dem Fenster stand. Empfang den Mai mit Blumen, er ist ja wohlgetan. Es muss geschieden sein. Willst, dass ich wiederkomme, sollst du die Liebste sein. Das Herz in meinem Leibe, das ist ja allzeit dein.
Next are two dance tunes for you, and they're from a collection called the Dahlhoff Dance Collection, and it's from the 18th century. It resurfaced in 2007 and was digitalized in 2012. It's now available online, and it's the largest dance collection from that time that we have in Germany. And the second tune we play in the set is from a much smaller collection from the beginning of the 19th century from the northeast of Germany, and it's called Sind die Rüben Rieb, which translates as Are the Turnips Ripe? Hope you like it.
Thank you.
This next song is from Goethe's famous tragic play Faust, written in 1774. And this ballad has been set to music over 60 times. And we're playing the most popular version of it, written by a guy named Friedrich Zelter in 1812. And we've added an instrumental interlude by our guitarist Jürgen in 2019. And this is a song about love beyond death.
Es war ein König in Thurne, gar treu bis an das Grab. Dem Sterben seine Buhle einen goldenen Becher gab. Es ging ihm nichts darüber, er lehrt in jedem Schmaus. Die Augen gingen ihm über, so oft er trank daran. Und als er kam zu sterben, zählt er seine Stärke.
Okay, we're going to finish off with a traditional song from the 19th century. It could be from the south of Germany, from Austria or from Switzerland. And the original meaning of the phrase Ade zur guten Nacht, which is the title of the song, was a final farewell that you said in case of emigration, transportation or death. We never meant it to be as final as this, and also the general understanding today is of it as a goodnight song, as a farewell song. So we wanted to say our farewell, and we hope to see you along the road, maybe at one of our live shows. And we wanted to say thank you to Thea and Steve at the Library of Congress for the invitation, and to Daniel, who helped us with the formalities. Take care and see you soon.
Jetzt wird der Schluss gemacht, dass ich muss schauen.